got to be in there.
For Kyle Barron of Akron, the photographs, the memories he boxed up after his mother's death are priceless.
I lost my mom and my dad both in a year and a half. And in those three boxes is all the stuff that meant anything to my brother or I.
Boxes he had shipped to his Akron home, then disappeared off his front porch.
In these boxes were one of my dad's paperweights, this little pewter urn here. There's a teapot. Here's my dad's paperweight. There he is.
His father's ashes.
It's been extraordinarily taxing. My wife and I have had a couple of long evenings, really upset. Actually, my dad's remains, it's the thing that was tearing me apart was knowing that they could be anywhere. They could be in a landfill.
These tracks over here.
Okay. John Shepard says when he noticed tracks in the snow going toward a vacant house across the street, he decided to check it out.
I had to know, had to make sure. I went up there on the and alongside the house. The packages were there.
Barron says he paid for the Postal Service to deliver them only if they got a signature. They admit it wasn't done. Left there with no one at home, they were probably stolen by someone who thought they were Christmas presents.
It was kind of overwhelming to know that they had found them.
It's a good thing, man. Merry Christmas. That's how it should be. This guy gets his stuff back, that's a big deal.
My childhood paintings.
Lost.
Some of this stuff means more to me.
But now found.
Even if some of it is destroyed, knowing it's not in a landfill somewhere means a whole lot.
In Akron, Dave Nethers, Fox 8 News.